So if robots become commercially available, then we're going to have to mass produce robot nipples. And I think my guidance counselor in high school wanted me to be job versatile because she knew I'd be building robot nipples.